Stonington Police are looking for vandals who tore up a high school soccer field over the weekend. These are the pictures. It appears somebody drove onto the field, putting huge tire tracks into the turf. It happened either late Saturday night or early Sunday morning. The high school soccer field is named for 9/11 victim Joshua Piver, who graduated Stonington High School in 1996. If you have information on who did this, call Stonington Police.